Now let's take a look at history. All right, the history of IE education. Here are some highlights. In 1998, Afia and Wekesa Mazimoyo start AYA as an adult educational program offering warriors and healers leadership and personal development series of workshops. In 1998, they also start a Saturday school in their basement to assist their children in math where the public school is failing them. 2001, they had an after-school program at the Greenhouse in College Park. In 2002, the school moves to the AYA House, and it adds test prep and reading instruction and a photography camp. In 2003, AYA Educational Institute is hired by Stone Mountain Charter School to help implement the school's strategy of education via the arts for middle school students. In 2004, Afia and Wekesa create the Sankofa Math Process for reconnecting students to mathematics. In 2004, Wekesa is hired as a principal of Stone Mountain Charter School. In 2004 as well, Morris Brown University of the famed AU Center hires AYA to improve Praxis test scores of educational students in reading and mathematics. They also hired to teach faculty African-centered education and to develop and implement a model African-centered school on the Morris Brown campus. In 2005, AYA creates an online learning approach called Mukanda. It pilots that program with local students 10 to 17 years old. In 2005, AYA mentor, Asa Hilliard, also known as Nana Bafour, endorses the Mukanda program of AYA, saying AYA has what it takes to make this work. And in 2009, if we skip ahead a little bit, AYA student wins gold and bronze in national competition for photography and for original.